Hello there, welcome to our channel Logging Helps Again. Hope you're doing fine. I'm back with another tutorial video, and today I'll be showing you how to log into your Outlook account from your computer. And now without further ado, let's dive right into the video. But before that, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that bell icon for more videos. Now, to log into your Outlook account, first open up your preferred browser, as I have already opened the Google Chrome, and in the search bar, click over there and type in outlook.com like this and hit enter. And you can see the outlooklive.com page open over here, and on the top right corner of your screen you can see the sign in button. But if you have not yet created an account on Outlook, you can see the create a free account available over here. Click on create a free account to go through a procedure to create an account on Outlook, and where and by which you'll be accessible to Skype, Outlook Live, and OneDrive, and many things are preferred by the Microsoft itself. Now to log into your Outlook account, just click on sign in. And after that, you'll be required to enter your email over here, which is the email you had registered on Outlook at the time of creating your account, like this, and with outlook.com with its subdomain, and click on next. And after that, enter your password over here and click on sign in, and let's save it, and let's click on yes. And there, guys, we have successfully logged into our Outlook account from our computer. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, don't hesitate to comment in the comment section below. And don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching, guys. Peace.